Hello guys, it's Andrew from Andrew's Videos here, and today is the second nighttime video of my Halloween room for 2016. And as you notice, I got a door cover for my front of my bedroom door. I picked this up at Walmart. I'm not sure if you can see it, but it does say do not then enter up down there. Really cool. Alright, so Walmart, so let's go ahead and check out Halloween Room 2016. Yes. And as you can see, I did get a purple light that will shine on Virtual Reaper. So that is very cool. Give my room a little bit more light now besides the remix stuff. We'll start activating props. Here's the virtual radio. Oh, I didn't even plug Lucky Reaper in. Ah, that was fucking annoying. Whoa. There he goes. Very, very cool. He looks very cool in that purple light. I have to light up this and everything now. Let's see if I can't get Spider Portrait working. Yeah, as you notice, where the mansion isn't there. That is because the audio somewhat kind of stopped on it. So I don't know, I went to a bunch of different Michaels trying to return it, and they all seem to be sold out at almost every Michaels that I've gone to. So I'm probably just gonna keep it, and it's just not gonna have any audio. So, yeah, I might bring it out again tomorrow. And speaking about Spooky Town, I have started to make my official Lemax Spooky Town 2016 display video. I did some of it today, and then I'm gonna do some of it tomorrow. Hoping I'll get with the mansion out so I can do the house area. But I still have to do, I did two scenes already. Two. And I'm hoping to finish up the rest by October 5th, because that's when I want to have the video up. It's October 5th. Wow. Okay, that's what I was going to say. Jeez, like me. There we go. Yeah, still can't get spider people working. Why not? There we go. Even though I can barely see her. Yeah, I can see her a little bit. That's the only time probably I'll be activating her. Look at the shadow on the creeper, it's so cool. The shadow on the creeper is so cool now that I have a light shining on him. The shadow looks, especially the hand looks so freaking bad. Creepy. Yeah, probably next time when I go to Spirit, I'm gonna be getting all the trouble too, so I don't want my live stream video. You always interrupt me. Why? Okay, bro. Shoot, what was I gonna say? I know I told you guys in my last weird video that I was gonna get Hunter's Home Tombstone, when I went to go check to see if they have any more, they didn't have any more. Even in the back, they were out. So I might get them next time. I might be going to the other one that I said had two of them, and I might get them there. And if I get him, he might go here. He might go in that area. Or right there. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, this step has it. Because I think I have socks on. If I went up... There you go. Yeah, I just stood on it. Are you going up? There you go. Don't worry, you must be that soul to away from you. And you are getting candy here. This is very cool. Especially with that new purple light. Thank you. 12. Oh, wow. Okay, good. It looks like it didn't break. Whoa. That was the first time that happened. Shoot. Let me see if this still works. Hoping it will. There's my people. Yeah, it still works. Okay, good. Phew. Wow. That is the first time it actually dropped onto the floor. But I'm just happy it still works. Oof, that scared me for a little bit. I give you a close up with Snoopy Town this time. Oh, I forgot to turn and push the good one. There we go. That's possible where the mansion is gonna go. Oh, my sheep, look out.
Do you think that you could stop me asking me where I am? I always knew that you were coming.
Oh my god, it also looks very cool. Oh, purple man. Alright, just one last look at everything. Then I'm gonna end the video here. I think that looks pretty cool too in the black light, or in the purple light. Well, I guess it is kind of a black light since it is purple. But it's not a real black light. I know it's kind of tough to see them. There's the radio and spider picture TV. Alright, please click on and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye, guys.